New Mexico State, which is already looking for a new university president, has another change at the top of its leadership structure. Alan Shoho announcing in a letter to the NMSU community that he's decided to retire from the university at the end of the spring semester, but said his last day was actually last Friday. The interim university president has announced that Lakshmi Reddy will serve as the interim provost. Reddy's been serving as dean of the College of Engineering.